Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Scion Plays Attack on Titan, Wings of Freedom. I really don't have to explain anything about this game, because it's freaking Attack on Titan! Let's forget about what this game is right now, and go and kill some titans. Titans first appeared in this world over 100 years ago. I like how it actually gives you like a nice little recap of what actually happens in the anime. The Titan's brute strength completely outclassed the average person. Humanity was shoved to the brink of extinction. Apparently, I can't read. The survivors built three Starwin walls, Maria, Rose, and Senna, to repel the Titans. And this intro is actually going to really big depth. That's nice that. And secure territory for humanity's safety. My question is, okay, how the hell did they manage to build them with the Titans actually coming after them? However, that's always been my little gripe. Maybe it's explained like the prologue stuff, but I didn't read them. Who's that? I think that's Armin. Man, the cutscenes look really good. Oh man, that's intimidating. I think that's kind of funny, just seeing the Colossal Titan just kick its, like, move its leg back and then hit the wall. That's kind of, I don't know why, that just looked really kind of funny. Is the word a hole? Oh my god, they made a hole in the wall! The sudden appearance of the Colossal Titan brought the wall crashing down, and with it, humanity's century-long peace. Oh wait, there's a full stop, and humanity's century-long peace. Humanity yielded to the Titan's assault, and abandoned the outmost wall, War Maria, losing a fifth of the population and a third of its territory in the process. Humanity's domain resided all the way to War Rose. But this setback also roused humanity from its slumber. I wonder who that's possibly implying. 2 years later, huh? Oh man, this looks really good, this. Oh, it's him again.
せいぜい巨人の餌になるしかない。ただの家畜。そんな貴様らに我々が巨人と戦う術を叩き込んでやっているのだ。餌のまま死にたくなければ必死に食らいついてこい。次、用意はいいか。
All right. Do I actually get the train?
巨人どもなんて敵じゃない。
That's debatable, Eren.
俺は強くなる。巨人を一匹残らず駆逐してやる。
I'm pretty sure there are masters with the fucking the MOD, and they kind of don't last long. Whoa. Let me try that again. Whoa, there's actually momentum when you do that. Whoa. Oh wow, this actually feels really good. It actually has momentum to it, like actual movement momentum. That actually feels really good. Okay, so I gotta keep an eye on my reserves. Hit the target. Right, I'm here. I'm headed towards the target, but I don't really want to waste my resources. Jesus Christ, it's hard to get used to this. Okay, I have to get over the wall. Probably should focus. Oh god, I hit the wall. This is actually... It definitely feels like an Attack on Titan game. I'm not gonna lie. Me playing this beforehand is very difficult. Eren has arrived at the target. Okay, so where am I looking for? Oh. So I gotta aim for the nape then. Enter combat mode. Okay. This is doing omnidirectional mobility combat. You can rush towards the Titan by not using? You can attack a Titan's body pop up using that and A to rush towards it. Okay. Next page. X if I want to get closer. Okay. I think I got it. Enter combat mode. Oh, I see. Okay, I think I get it. I think I somewhat get this. I mean, it should have given me a bit more targets. Too slow. What? Oh, yeah. Ticket's belly. Okay. Alright. Toggle the body. Ooh. Nice. Okay, I think I'm getting it. This actually feels really good. I'm actually enjoying this. Attack with blades and gas. You use them both. Oh. Blade replenishments and gas replenishments are crucial when it comes to surviving battle. Right, got it. Okay, I gotta resupply. I gotta go and get to one of them. Okay, got it. So, get... Okay, I have a pain on the round of the battlefield. Okay, got it. So, basically, I just gotta just get to them. Yeah, I get it. I think that's what the case is. Oh, so I have... Oh, it actually uses buttons. By holding down the button... Items held by buttons... Left and right. Gas and bad... Based on... Hey! Give me stuff! Thank you! Right, impressed. Okay. Oh, alright, that makes sense. Use the D-pad and switch between them. Ah! Okay. Man, it's free, just feel like Kumoi Tecmo game. Woo! Yeah! I feel like a person could do shit now. Okay, strike the limbs, huh? Got it! Wait a thing. What? Oh, I gotta aim for the nape. Where the hell am I at? I think I got it. Here I come! Oh, I see. I have to literally go out of my way to destroy them all in a certain amount of time, so I gotta be quick. Alright, there. Here I come! Okay, let's just get moving. Boom, bitch! Get out of the way! I am the best Titan Slayer ever! Not enough space. Need more power. Yeah! Nice. Alright, let's move! Whoa! That feels awesome! I need some stuff. Thanks, bro! I gotta get moving. My comrades are kind of taking my kills. Man, this feels awesome! Yes! Nice! Okay, switch up, replenish gas. Okay, there. Here I come. Ha! Strike! Nice! Okay, I think I might just skip past this pawn when I get to the gameplay, because I think this is just mainly just training right now. Oh, I'm done. Finally, that was. I'm actually getting the hang of this now. I skipped around a bit. I skipped a lot of the stuff though, because honestly. Oh wait, I won! I did the most. Sweet. I wasn't paying attention to that. But yeah, I skipped out most of the stuff because it was just me just covering the Titans around. And it's not very important doing training a lot. How you like that, Armin? I am number one. Yeah, I have. It's awesome. The voice acting for this is pretty good. Just do a bit, Jean or Jean. I mean, you don't. Some people are kind of afraid to fight the Titans, and you don't want to be fucking food for them. But I understand why Eren's pissed off about it, though. I mean, it's revenge he's got, though. But they also. The Titans do need to be stopped. And it's only fair I actually see both sides. I will say this again, that this is actually a really fun game. Oh my god, there's rankings! Oh yeah! I got my first S! Dope! Okay, I'm happy about this. I did the best! I am the main character! And Eren didn't even do that well in the show. I mean, he didn't even fight Titan. Wait, he probably won't fight Titans again. He'll probably end up dying again. No, my luck. Wait, there's levels? Oh, cool. After enough experience has been earned, regiment skills and players' soldier skills will increase. Increase in regiment skills cause new equipment to appear in the camp and unlocks new equipment for development. Okay. Ooh. Oh, it really is like a Kamui Tecmo game. Okay, I get how this works. If you ever played a Kamui Tecmo game, then you know what the hell. You know what's going on here. Yeah, okay, I get it. Okay, let me get back to the game. Aha, I have a new move now. Medals? Oh, I didn't get medals. So what is episode rewards and go back to the camp. Right, okay, got it. Oh, I got materials. I heard these are supposed to help make your weapons better, I think. So that's going to be interesting. Alright. See, I also have restoration that's been added, so I guess that's like, oh, that's items and stuff like that. We've got a talented one here!
3つの選択肢がある。壁の強化に努め、角町を守る駐屯兵団。犠牲を覚悟して壁外の巨人領域に挑む調査兵団。そして、 王の下で民を統制、秩序を守る憲兵団。無論憲兵団を希望できるのは これから発表する成績上位者10名のみである。クリスタレンズ、サシャ・ブラウス、コニー・スプリンガー、マルコ・ボット、ジャン・キルシュタイン、エレン・イエーガー、アニ・レオンハート、ベルトルト・フーバー、ライナー・ブラウン、主席ミカサ・アッカーマン。
Wait, did they spell her name with an extra N?I like how Aaron's pitches just just like pure rage. It begins tomorrow. Be ready. Okay, so I can guess I can talk to people here. Alright then. Wow, there's even this. I have gestures? Wait, do I have gestures? Oh, I have a gesture. Yo! Oh well, better go and see Jean. I can finally live in the interior. Oh. Is that it? Like, this seems really pointless.
Marco, これで一緒に憲兵団に行けるな。内地での安全で快適な暮らしが待ってるぜ。
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, that's cool. Good for you.
近くで仕事ができるなんて光栄だ。まだお利口さんをやってんのか？言えよ、本音を。おい、ジャン。お前おかしいとは思わねえのか。巨人から遠ざかるために巨人殺しの技を磨く。
Just seeing that face is just really funny. That.
何言ってんだ。これが現実なんだよ。俺のためにもこの愚策は維持されるべきだ。このクズ野郎。4年前の作戦で人口の2割以上失って答えは出たんだ。人類は巨人に勝てない。
He's not wrong.
思うから諦めるのか。確かにここまで人類は敗北してきた。それは巨人に対して無知だったからだ。負けはしたが、得た情報は確実に次の希望につながる。お前は何十万。
Eren is also right about that one, though. I mean, to be fair, they barely know anything about the Titans at all, so it's only a given that, hey, maybe we should actually be a bit more careful now, and we should actually try our best to stop them with the information we have.
俺は巨人を駆逐して。狭い壁の中から出る。調査兵団に入ってな。
With rage in his eyes, he killed everyone. Okay, so I can talk to people now. Sweet. Hey, Sasha.
I'm finally a force soldier. Now food won't be a problem ever again.
Is that all you think about?
If I get promoted, I can even get to eat a massive pile of meat.
You're always the same, Sasha. Nothing new with you at all. Sorry, Eren, but I'm joining the military police. I want to devote myself to serving the king. That was your dream, right? Don't worry about it. Yeah, it's what I've always longed for. It's an honor to serve by the king's side, at least.
You are a really good man, Marco. I respect you, but you're gonna die. I know what's gonna happen. I've seen the anime. I haven't read all the manga, though. I know this game goes past the anime and goes into the manga, which is actually gonna be really cool.
The sky even moves too. This game looks really fucking pretty. Alright, Armin, what's up?
Yatta!
I'm glad I was somehow able to graduate. Eren, you're entering the scavengement, right?
Yeah, that's always been my goal. That's why I've trained for this.
I finally had the strength to beat those bastards. I don't ever want to feel that way again. Because of my weakness. I failed that day.
Don't be such a downer, Eren. It's time. Oh. Flashback. Uh-oh.
Oh my god. He even got the fucking massive grin on his face correct.
Oh my god, it's the coward.
Oh, that is creepy as fuck.
Come on, kids, let's run! That's not cool. I don't really want to hear a cry. Really, no blood splat? Like it was in the anime? Kinda sucks. Oh, I mean, oh no, she's dead! What am I saying? Hey, look. It's the Armored Titan. Jesus, the Kamui Tecmo put a lot of effort into this game, and it looks fantastic. It goes over the full story. This is just grand. People are saying they're having problems with it in this game. I'm having no issues with it, though. Establishing camp. Various facilities exist within the camp, such as equipment supply stations. Be sure to begin development new equipment before battle. Because that's what I was talking about before. I mentioned that there's actually equipment you can actually make and all that, though. And you can make that stuff because you can. But I want to talk to Armin. I went to the scout regiment. I'm not as strong as other people, but even so, you're more academic. Try something more technical. Didn't you say something about being an instructor? I won't be a liability, even if it costs my life.
Oi. You got it, maggot. This is the real deal. Don't slack off now just because you graduated from training.
Yes, sir. Start tomorrow. You'll be fighting Titans as a full soldier.
Think you're ready?
Of course. Well, it's already late for today. Prepare for tomorrow and rest. Got it, sir. Chapter 1. Return of Despair. Gee, I wonder if they're gonna die. You guys. You can't say they're gonna die now. We're all best friends. Oh, shit.
Hey, what's up? How you guys doing?
Oh, shit! That's basically what he said. Oh, shit! Do you mean what this is? It's the Colossal Titan. Fly! It fucked up the wall. Oh no! Worst situation ever!
Oh, no. Well, it's time to fight for real now. Yeah, you say that now, but I don't believe you will.
Hi! I have no dick!
Okay. Battle! Okay, so I've actually read a bit that it's actually kind of important to take out the body parts to get more materials, so that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, let's... You're getting fucked, boy! Ah! Here we go. Moving in for the kill! Nice! Oh, sweet, I'm covered in blood! Dope! I did it! I'm more than max of the Titans. When I stick to the training I learned. Oh no, he's gonna kick more holes in the wall. Four! Hike! Oh god, I took damage. There's another one. It's a big head fucker. Oh god, that's another. Oh god, near death state. Oh, are you fucker? Get out of here! Gotta make sure you don't have any body parts. All right, here we go. Boost on in. One more. Here I come. Oh fuck it. Fuck, I messed up my timing. What the hell? Am I messing up my timing? Gaia! Nice! Okay, I'm gonna take a step back because the shockwave was kind of bad. Alright, more log titans are invading. Oh, these are big fuckers. So I'm gonna have to, like, switch. I've got this! Oh shit. Alright, teammates. Wait, what's that? Oh no, no! Teammate fucking focusing! God damn it! Use the white button. Switch the objective. God! There goes your other leg, motherfucker! Alright, let's go for the arm. Yeah! Nice! Mission complete! Come on, Sasha, I owe you one! Look at my drumsticks and freaking drum! Well, took out, like, four of them. We should be fine now. Ready now! I'm gonna fuck up the big guy! Wow, that actually looked cool. Hey, it's been 5 years. Shit. What do you expect me to do? Look at his arms. They're like fucking boiling hot right now. He ain't happy. He don't look happy. He looks angry. Alright. Use the anchors. And... shit. I have to try to get around him. Looks at the... alright, cannons. I have to probably use them. Cannons, do that. I have to aim it as well. So get me... oh, alright, got it. Final mission, repel the Titan. Attack the Titan's face! I like how his head's just shaking. We attack it! God damn, you didn't give me that bloody warning. Enjoy this in your mouth! He don't look very happy. In fact, his head's vibrating. Fuck. Missed.
No! Ah! My arm!
My wanking arm! Not really his fault. I mean, he just showed up out of nowhere for no good reason. No, fuck off. No. No. Fuck you, motherfucker. You get out of here. Man, you just love to fucking get up in people's grill. Get out of here, giant Titan. I could just attack his fucking head. Get out of here, motherfucker. Man, this thing looks so good. Looks really good.
Not getting away! Take that!
Timber! What, did I actually win? Feel the wrath of drumsticks! That's steam for you. Oh. Slipped away. No, it vanished. That living means the same thing, Eren. Got it. Eren is now pissing himself. How well did I do? Did I do fantastic? I did amazing! Alright. I think I'm gonna do one more chapter and then I think I'm gonna be done for this. If you guys, again, if you guys want to see more, leave it in the comment section below. Got it, sir. We won't fail. We will do our job. Oh, stop complaining, little whiny bitch.
Akama, you go to the military line. The residents are close. One or more support
is needed. Wait, my arm will become a leg mount.
Hey, Mika-san! The crisis of the human race! What are you pushing on your own rules? It
was bad. But Eren, 頼みがある。一つだけ。どうか死なないで。
I can't make that promise.
こんなところで死んでられないんだ。俺はまだこの世界の実態を何も知らないんだから。
I don't know anything about anything.
なあ、アルミ。これはいい機会だと思わねえか。調査兵団に入団する前によ、この初陣で活躍しとけば、俺たちは新兵にして、スピード昇格間違いなしだ。
Eren, I think you've got... Eren, I think you've gone crazy!
言っとくけど、今期の調査兵団志願者はいっぱいいるんだからね。
誰が巨人を多く狩れるか、勝負だ。
数をちょろまかすなよ。
34班前進、前衛の支援につけ。
Got it. Let's do this. I've got drumsticks. Let's have some fun. I'm liking the music. That's why I just noticed that. Woo! Yeah! What's up? What do you need? Maybe I'm enjoying. Can I get started now? Tip. Some of the allies will become your teammates by pressing X nearby. You may have up to 4 teammates following your team at a time. When you exceed this number, you can use that to switch between them. Wait. Armin! Let's go! We gotta stop him! I don't know who you are. Where's my squad? Fuck it! Let's move! Oh! Single spot it! Smoke screen means someone's... It's a side quest. Side quest! Go! Go, 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 go! I'm gonna save this guy! You ready to get fucked? Oh shit, that was kind of bad. Oh god. That was enough speed. Let me speed up a bit! Alright, you motherfucker. Get ready to go down! Nice work, guys. Let's move. Ooh, new supply. I'll take some supplies just in case. There's a death! No! Hey, motherfucker, where do you think you're going, mister? Oh shit, that was not enough. Okay. I'll do something about it in a minute. Where's the team that's down? I'm about to fuck up your day! Where's the person that's injured? Where's the person that's injured? Where are they? Where are they? Get out of here! Here I come! Seems like some people having some issues up. Let's go! Smoke screen! Behind me! I gotta go back! Okay, let's go. I know, Armin, I'm going there as fast as I can. I'm actually getting the hang of this now. Alright, you motherfucker, get ready to get fucked up! One more shot. Fuck. I'm trying to aim at its fucking neck. God. Get out of here!
I always shot it.
No, you
fucking don't! Bitch, you not kill anyone today! Titan's on my trigger! Go! Ah! Motherfucker's going down, bitch! A little bit. Okay, gas up. Let's fix up the gas. Alright, blades. Alright, let's get moving, guys. Oh, cool, it's like a bit of a whirlwind thing I didn't notice. Oh shit, not number one, not now! Get out of here, weirdo. What's going on? What's the situation? What one? What the hell are you talking about? You talking about this fucker here? Because this fucker's dead! Okay, looks like Thomas is dead. Why do you adjust my map? Yeah, What's the matter, you Titan bastards? Got ya! Here I go! Nice! Are you ready? Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, I must hit a tree by accident. I took off your leg, motherfucker! I hope you're ready for... Ow! No, no, no! Get off me! You bitch! Heal up. Whew! That could be bad. This is actually really fun. I gotta maybe do some of the side quests with my friends. Well, I know one friend wants to play this game. Strike! Fuck, not enough. Here we go. Speed up! Right, another one's dead. This is actually a lot better now. I can actually fucking see where the fuck they are. And there you are, you motherfucker! Ho! Nice! Nice work, everyone! Find certification target appeared. Wait, what? What the hell? God damn it, there's another one now. Oh, now you can really tell what's up with... Oh, now you can really tell what's going on here. I don't know what I did, but apparently I feel a lot more powerful than I was before. I hope you're ready to die! Here I go! Yeah! Woo! That was sick! Alright, so much for the nearest Titan. Mission complete, and I have power.
Come, my squadron! Follow me to victory! Come, my minions! We will run into victory!
Hey, what's up?
The dead.
Nom 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 nom. Help!
God, that mustn't feel good for your stomach, that. I mean, your freaking neck. I mean, you swallowed a fucking person that fucking full stuff on. Like, fucking MOD stuff on. That must be really bad for your throat. And there goes your... I wonder if he actually lost his leg. Well, you're all dead. And you get killed by Weird Face here. Oh, look, it's Santa Claus! Is a bitch dying? No one kills a bitch! Man, this game's supposed to be an 18, but I'm not seeing fucking leg off or anything like that. Maybe I'm just blind. I kinda wish they gave him fucking blood like they did in the anime. Now where'd his arm go? I didn't see it fly off. But it's the beginning of the end. But I got a B for that. Bullshit. I gotta replay that level again when I get the chance to, because I think I did fantastic for that. Fucking bullshit. Alright, so that was Attack on Titan Wings of Freedom. What I gotta say about this game is super fucking fun. People are complaining the controls are really not good. Here's an idea for you fuckers. If you're playing with a keyboard, don't play with a fucking keyboard, play with a fucking controller. Works amazingly well. Surprisingly, I'm playing with a PS4 controller, works amazing. I'm not having any problems at all. I recommend this game to anyone who's an Attack on Titan fan and just looking for something that's really fun to play. So, yeah. I actually really enjoyed this game, and I hope you guys have enjoyed watching me play this game, because, again, I've had a lot of fun actually doing this. This is actually a really fun game. I actually thought that this game wouldn't be as good, but my opinion of it is now changed. This is actually a really fun game. So I'll see you guys later, and I hope you all have a good day. Take care, everyone!